Test is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first to my right, from San Benito, Texas, weighing 232 pounds, Aldo Marino. His opponent, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 230 pounds, Bret Hart.
Bret Hart, whose family has so many wrestlers, I guess four or five wrestlers, emanating from the great Stu Hart. Bret now ready to lock up with Aldo Marino. To the rope, and a clean break by young Bret Hart. Nice-looking young athlete, taking nothing away at all from Aldo Marino.
Important matches coming up in the metropolitan area. First of all, Nikolai Volkoff and the Iron Sheik team up against Andre the Giant and Sergeant Slaughter at the Meadowlands Arena, East Rutherford, New Jersey, on Sunday, October 14th. It's a 7:30 p.m. start. And it's Andre the Giant against the Ugandan Giant Kamala, topping the Nassau Coliseum card of Friday, October 19.
Whipping Hart off the rope. Misses with a right hand. Arm drag takedown again. Nicely executed.
Nicely, but he telegraphed that blow that he was about to deliver. Bret got underneath him, hooked the arm, shot the hip in there, and took a beautiful hip toss again.
Fans still buzzing earlier on from not too often that a giant can view another giant, but we just saw it.
Boy, that's for sure, I'll tell you. But, you know, Andre, everybody fears Andre. Everybody respects it. And, you know, but that Kamala, I really got a feeling, I have no way of knowing for sure. He struck me as if to say, come in here. I'd love the opportunity to go in there with you. I don't think that man fears anybody.
Uppercut by Aldo, forearm style. Bret Hart now scooped up. Aldo Marino slams him down to the canvas. Cover and referee in position, but Marino not hooking the leg. A whip to the rope and no. There, you talk about telegraphing. That's what we saw, wasn't it, bro?
Absolutely. He tucked down way too soon. He had to stand up, and the guy should have gotten at least 2 feet closer before he ducked down for the backdrop. As a result, he took a nice elbow on the back of the head.
Series of forearm uppercuts by Bret Hart. Nice slam by Mr. Hart. Dropping a leg across the head of Aldo Marino. And Marino retaliating. Not for long. Shoved to the rope. Shoulder block nicely done by Aldo Marino. To the rope again. Over Bret Hart now. Right back at him. Oh, my! Slingshot. And you can bet Marino will be feeling that one. Uh-oh, looks like even more damage coming up now. Oh, Al Driver, nicely executed. Cover. Bret Hart, Victoria. So Bret Hart gets the victory over Aldo Marino, as we'll get the official decision.
Here is your winner, Bret Hart.
From Calgary, Canada, Mr. Bret Hart. Let's go back now. Take a look at what we saw earlier on.
You see here, he's coming for a tackle. Boom. Bret ducks down, and now he catches him with that right across the neck. And as he fell down, he hit the back of his head, and that absolutely stunned Marino. But that wasn't it. Now, he was already very badly stunned. Now, look at this. Here comes a pile driver, and wham, right down in that mat. And you know he's not going to get up from that.
I would not think so. Chances are we'll be seeing a bit more of Mr. Bret Hart in weeks to come here throughout the World Wrestling Federation, perhaps his brothers to join him. Bret Hart victorious over Aldo Marino, much as the Ugandan Giant was victorious earlier on, and prior to that, of course, the one and the only Sergeant Slaughter victorious.